Beep, beep. Boop, boop. I think I'm starting. Yeah. Welcome back, everybody. For more meow time. I'm starting a new game today. Getting over it. Bennett Body. It's been super popular. A lot of people out there. I just got it, and I'm assuming I'm going to be terrible at it, so I hope you enjoy, as I fail utterly at this crazy game. Okay, you get a hammer, and you're in a bucket, and don't go in the water. Okay, so, woo, these mouse controls are interesting. Okay, so control the circle. Oh, no. Around, get that down here. And...
there's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute, if you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red but it came up black, if you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it, if you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view, starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
This is gonna be interesting.
I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. Don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes.
Oh, thank you, Bennett. That's so helpful. That is so helpful.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B-games. And B-games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the destroyer
down
than as polished products.
Over. Is that it?
Oh yeah!
Oh, come on. I can do this. Okay. Down. Take a deep breath.
I'll get up.
Okay. That's not gonna happen. So
in a certain way, sexy hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts. And it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. And that act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling and losing everything.
Well, actually, can I? No.
You just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration.
I didn't lose a lot of progress. I'm like almost line of sight from what I just fell. Come on. Okay. Right here. Go back a little bit. Lift. Big. Grip. Okay. Warm up complete. You ready for this?
Cool!
Here. Can I? Okay. Okay. We're still good. We're still good. Keep that hammer tucked in there. Down. Okay. Deep breath. Angle.
Shoot.
Nope, 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 nope.
Shoot.
And over. And over.
Oh no!
So here's a question. Why can't we have a female hiker in a spot? Just stop, stop, stop it. Stop that.
Sorry about that.
Two spirals. Two spirals. Not three. Ah, indeed. Hey, man. And drop.
Oh.
No, no, no. Carefully, carefully.
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them, once you have the correct method, or the correct equipment, or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Oh, this game is as difficult as they play. Not salty yet. Come on. Come on. Get it. Come on. Lift. Drop down. Come on. Just straight down. Oh, come on. Again.
Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Swinging wide on that. Stop it. Okay. Come on.
If you need to take a break, it's okay. I've saved your progress.
What progress?
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Let me see if I can. Right here, bring it up, up, down, place hammer. Oh, come on. Come on. I've earned this. Okay. And a little hop, and up this one, go down. Whew, take a deep breath. Up. Oh, no.
nasty over there, boy. Going down the road feeling bad. I'm going down the road feeling bad. Going down the road feeling bad. And I ain't going to be treated this way.
Come on. Really? Oh. That's what I hear right there. Oh. Feel the saltiness beginning. Look at that. I think that's how it works now. No. Don't do a double swing right there. Come on, man.
The soul would have no rainbow, had the eyes no teeth. John Van Chain.
Come on. Come up there. I just received a tornado warning here, so... Well, I may have to call this short so I can see if the tornado's heading towards my house. I got 20 minutes warning. Well then, anyone watching is in Tehama County, right? Take off tornadoes. Did you see that? I was trying to be careful. Oh. Come on. Up. Get. There you go. There you go. Okay. Right here. This way. Oh.
The pain I feel now is the happiness I had before. That's the deal. C.S. Lewis.
How would I do this without you, Bennett? Storm is coming. Need to get on this barrel. Ugh. Come on. And jump. Stupid red cup. Stupid.
I feel within me a peace above all earthly dignities, a still and quiet conscience. William Shakespeare.
Just Can I do this? Come on, go down. And oh no.
I cannot now believe that you will ever feel better. But this is not true. You're sure to be happy again. And knowing this, truly believing it, will make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln.
Moving backward. Oh, I was doing so well for a second there. It's that little pogo maneuver. Progress.
The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them. And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real. Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die. Mary Fry.
I know for some of you it looks like I'm back at the bottom. But progress comes in little gain. You learn a little bit, grow a little bit, you get better.
You can hit the escape key if you need to change the mouse sensitivity. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche.
Nietzsche couldn't teach about the razor now. Mm. Boom. No, no, yeah, right there. It is over.
No.
No. I'm gonna pogo off it. Just get up there. Like knocking my mouse pad all over the place. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Come on, I just gotta do a pogo to the right. Pogo and then go to the right. No. Easy does it. Easy does it. Well, indeed. No. There. Okay, okay, okay. Getting somewhere. Oh, no, no. In there. Okay. No, 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 no. This way, this way.
When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas. And that can be like working with quickset cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with. And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
No, thank you. No, thank you. Right. No, no, no. Moving backwards again. Come on.
You've done this part before. You know it's possible. Just do what you did the first time.
I have not done this part before. Why is the game so moving? Oh man. Oh, and that was Ah, indeed. Whoa. Come on, game. That's messed up. Down. Out. Nope. Nope. Mm-hmm. You know what? Come back over here. You're being mean. No, and back down. No. Come on, get over there. Get up, come on. You're stressing me out, game. You're stressing me out. No, that's not that word. Okay. 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 Stop it. Stop being mean to me, man. Why are you doing this? Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay. Getting a little frustrated.
Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain. Grief is an interval between two moments of joy. Peace is the interlude between two wars. You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker will avoid the press and gather the flower.
Back at the bottom. No, that's cool, that's cool. Just... Okay. I did not say Snagagrass, that's a good quote. Hogo. Hogo! Hogo! Yeah, yeah. Come on.
No.
Oh.
Sorrow is my own yard, where the new grass flames as it has flamed often before, but not with the cold fire that closes round me this year. William Carlos Williams.
Sorry to say it, William Carlos Williams, but I don't think that poem any well.
Just like a balloon, I've read the note you left me a million times a day. But if someone should ask me what it said, I couldn't say. Oh, whoopsie doodle, I'm off my noodle. I know I could be okay if my baby only hurried back to me today.
Take me with me, cup. Over there. There's one. Oh, mouse pad. Come on. Just get up there. Come on.
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest of these, it might have been John Greenleaf Whittier.
My eyes twitching, I can only kind of see now properly. I think I may be building some level of frustration. Maybe I'm stressing over this potential tornado on the way. I mean, you'd know better than me. You can see my heart rate. Here we go. Come on. Up. And around. And. Break up. Nope. No. Nope. There we go. Easy. Okay. We'll go.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
Well, come on. You know, it's really in that thing of water. Like a snail shell. Just some kind of space snail trying to return home. Only way he knows. Like right there. Okay. That did not pogo. That pogo. Ah, come on. You can do the. You got the. Do you know the way?
Nope,
down.
Mm.
Okay. I'm gonna call it here. Because, yeah. I gotta check and see if this tornado's coming. I'm sure I will take it up here next time. I hope you'll be here to join me. Thanks for checking in. Thanks for checking out. Remember to like and subscribe for more. And check out that link in the description to get yourself some free games. Bye, my kitties.